38. Here's the News 8 Storm Team forecast for this evening. Partly sunny skies to partly cloudy conditions. A few showers will linger along that cold front. It'll be mild, though, with temperatures in the 70s. Tonight, showers ending. They're out of here. The front is through. Notice that wind direction, northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour, bringing in cooler, drier air. Lows tonight, 58 to around 62. Not so bad. Then tomorrow, mostly sunny, breezy, and comfortable. It was kind of a half and half weekend. Half cloudy Saturday. A lot of sunshine coming for you on Sunday. Highs right around 80. Now today, with all of the clouds around, we made it up to 77. That's it. Average high for this time of the year is 85 degrees. Records are still in the upper 90s. We don't have any of those coming in the forecast. In fact, we will be below average for much of the week ahead. Right now, a pair of sevens for Lewistown to Selins Grove to Carlisle, Chambersburg at 72 degrees, Lancaster 75, and we have 73 right now in Lebanon, the capital 76. Dew point wise, it's a little sticky, not uncomfortable by any means out there, but dew points will be dropping behind the cold front. You can see already up by Bradford, dew points in the 40s, Erie, Pittsburgh, dew points in the 50s, so very comfortable, drier air will be coming your way right after this front goes through. So give it a couple more hours. Front is on top of us now. Behind it, big blue H, high pressure building in across the Great Lakes. That is going to keep us sunny not only tomorrow, but also on Monday. Monday looks incredibly comfortable and very, very nice. Hardly a cloud in the sky on Monday. Let's take you through the next couple of hours with the predictor. Cold front comes through overnight. Here we are tomorrow morning getting that crisp northwest flow. By tomorrow afternoon, a little disturbance may swing through, bringing a shower to the northern tier of the state, but we stay dry and partly cloudy to mostly sunny. Here comes friendly high pressure right on time for Monday, keeping our sky clear, keeping conditions very comfortable. But by Tuesday, this is a limited time offer, we get a warm front in here, and that's going to increase temperatures and humidity once again by midweek. Beach and Bay forecast for tomorrow, not so bad. A little bit of cloud cover in the morning, then clearing out. Temperatures barely reaching 80 on the bay. 1 to 2 foot waves there, but no small craft advisory posted. Weather and health report for tomorrow. UV index goes right back up there to an 8. With all of the sunshine, don't forget that sunblock. Here's the extended forecast for you. And although we start the week a little bit on the cool side, temperatures, humidity will start to climb by midweek with a chance for showers Tuesday, Wednesday, and definitely Thursday.